Welcome to Azure This Week. This time in Azure News, Microsoft Azure Modular Data Center, Azure Confidential Computing gets next-gen Intel chipsets, and Azure Key Vault can now play nice with Event Grid. And now in not-so-Azure news, did you know that in July 2020, almost 4.57 billion people were active on the internet? That is 59% of the global population. I wonder how many use Azure? And hopefully that number can grow with the first bit of news this week. Okay, on with the show. Let me introduce the Azure MDC, the Azure Modular Data Center. Microsoft says that it is for customers who need cloud computing capabilities in hybrid or challenging environments, including remote areas. It is essentially a data center where you need it, like over there. You can choose to run the MDC with full network connectivity, occasionally connected, or fully disconnected. You can have cloud computing out of the cloud. It does give options for a lot of scenarios that were not possible before. The whole MDC comes pre-packaged in a big container-looking thing. There is no word on pricing, but one of the optional extras does include satellite connectivity. Microsoft announced this week that Azure will be an early adopter of the third generation Intel Xeon platform, codenamed Ice Lake, which includes full memory encryption and accelerated cryptographic performance for confidential computing with Intel Software Guard Extensions, or SGX. Which is a lot of protection and stuff. Yes. Azure now has the broadest portfolio of confidential computing options, including confidential virtual machines, confidential containers, confidential machine learning, confidential IoT edge devices, confidential cheesemakers, confidential whiskey algorithms, and soon, confidential capabilities with Azure SQL. So get confidential with Azure. Use the links in the description. Use Azure Logic Apps, Azure Functions, Webhooks, or any other handlers to listen for Azure Key Vault events on the Azure Event Grid. Yep, you can do that now. Subscribe to events for changes in key, certificate, or secret status, or when a policy is changed for Key Vault. This feature is now publicly available, and you can try it out with the link to a tutorial in the description for this episode. That was it for this week. If you like this week's episode, give it a thumbs up and leave a comment below. It will give you 5 internet points. Subscribing to the channel gives you 20 points. Wait, what? No, I don't make the rules. As we say on the A-Cloud Guru team, when we really want our own Azure MDC, seek and use your cloud. So see you next week and keep learning, Azure Cloud Gurus.